Let's leave you though with some happier news. India's Sumit Nagal pulled off a stunning win in the round one of the Australian Open. It's our good news story because Nagal stunned world number 27, Alexander Bublik of Kazakhstan in straight sets to become the first Indian tennis player in 35 years to beat a seeded player at a Grand Slam. Nagal has entered the Australian Open second round for the first time. We wish him well. He won in straight sets and has done India's tennis a lot of good.